March 26th, and all the snow is still here.
A lot of snow.